everybody thick or Purple 800 or a blue man, whatever you wanna call me. So who am I and why did I create this channel? So first of all, this video hasn't been scripted in any way. I just wanna kinda tell me about myself a bit. If you are new to my channel, or channels, or don't know me very well or something. So, what exactly is this channel about? This channel is about tech and, well, pretty much all about tech. I don't have, at this time, recording of this video, not that I aren't any videos on this channel. And basically, my profile pic is just something really bad that I made in Pixelmator in 5 minutes. Yes, this is my own logo, but you know, well, yeah. So this is my main channel. Here I won't record that much. But anyway, this is my main channel, and I upload memes and intros and pretty much whatever comes to mind. And this is my Finnish channel. If any of you are Finnish, you can go ahead and follow the subscribe to this one, because this channel, I live stream sometimes, and I make gaming videos here and some other random stuff that I don't wanna do in English. So this channel and this channel is all in English, or well, if you really want to scroll down here, you might find some Finnish cringy videos. But anyway, so why did I create this channel? Well, I have been doing YouTube for the past almost 5 years, and I kind of wanted to, well, I did experiment with, I have been experimenting a lot with this channel. This channel, I have some old, really old tech videos, but they didn't really take off because for some case in Finland, yes, I recorded them in Finnish here, but for some reason in Finland, tech isn't really the biggest thing, and you know, it didn't really take off, and I kinda wish now that, because this is English and stuff, this could take off and or something, or be at least somewhat as good as this. As you can clearly see, this isn't good at all. This is about 2 years old channel and it only has 80 subscribers. And this is almost 5 years old. So this is my original channel. I have been had this ever since I pretty much got a Google account. And yeah, so I should probably also say that I do have this channel called People Vlogs, but I suggest you do not go follow that. They're just some kind of like diary stuff there. I don't know really even myself, just random stuff. I guess some long vlogs. I don't know how active this channel is going to be, but I hope my challenge is I would get at least 2 videos per month. That's actually quite a lot for me, because if you watch here, well, this is in Finnish, so you might not know, But basically, my latest actual cutted and edited video was 3 months ago. Yes, 3 months ago. And well, here, basically the last actual video was 2 weeks ago. And well, here there is none. But yeah, Christmas holidays are coming and I don't know how much videos I'm going to make then. Possibly more than... Yeah, possibly more than required or like my challenges, because why the heck not? Yeah, it's holidays after all, and I'm quite sick right now. Well, not that sick. Okay, still make videos, kinda. But yeah. Also, school is kind of terrorizing my life, so yeah, my mom keeps taking away my computers and I cannot really make videos without them. And yeah. Also, sorry if this video is now terrible quality. This is my MacBook Air's mic because I'm too lazy and I don't wanna plug in my headphones in. Well, I think my headphones are actually broken, kinda. Also, my mom took away my main microphone and stuff, so yes. I don't know how good this is going to sound, actually, because I think this might actually sound better than my actual headphones. Gaming headphones, mic. I really don't know, give opinions down in the comments. I might actually get a real mic. I don't just have the space for it anywhere in my room. But yeah, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to some more videos and like the video and stuff. You know probably what to do. Yeah, goodbye.